heterotrophic nutrition. Objectives: by the end of this video, you will be able to define heterotrophic nutrition, classify the types of heterotrophic nutrition, explain nutrition in amoeba, as well as explain nutrition in paramecium. All the organisms need food to gain energy. The plants, which are said to be the autotrophs, can synthesize carbohydrates by utilizing the inorganic substances in the presence of light, which serves as energy source. But what about the organisms other than plants? The organisms which cannot synthesize food depend on other organisms or organic substances and gain food. These are considered as heterotrophs. The mode of nutrition in which organisms cannot synthesize food and depend on other organisms for food is known as heterotrophic nutrition. There are several types of heterotrophic nutrition, such as saprophytic nutrition, in which the organisms like bread mold, yeast, mushrooms, etc. break down food material outside the body and absorb it. The next one is parasitic nutrition, in which the organism derives nutrition from other organisms by damaging either partially or completely. Example, cuscuter, tapeworm, etc. The next one is holozoic nutrition, in which the organism take in food material in whole or in slots and digest it inside the body by enzyme action. Here, holozoic nutrition requires a particular organ system and design. It differs from animal to animal. What about unicellular organisms in which there is no any organ system? Yes, they also adopt different modes of nutrition, such as parasitic nutrition, holozoic nutrition, etc. Let us take examples of amoeba and paramecium. Amoeba. It is a microscopic unicellular organism, lives in water. Its shape keeps always changing by producing and withdrawing pseudopodia, which help in movement as well as obtaining food. It feeds on microscopic algae and bacteria. When amoeba senses a food particle, it encloses food by forming pseudopodia around it. This food is engulfed in the body in the form of a food vacuole. Now, the food is digested in the vacuole by the enzyme action. Finally, the digested molecules are assimilated into the cytoplasm, and this assimilated food is utilized for life activities. Paramecium. It is also a tiny unicellular organism found in water. It has a definite shape like a slipper. Hence, it is known as slipper animalcule. The whole body is covered with cilia. The movement of cilia moves food towards a definite spot on the body surface, which is known as cytostome. When the food is engulfed by the cytostome, it forms a food vacuole and allows it to move inside the cell. The enzymatic action digests the food and it is assimilated for life activities. Summary. With this video, we have defined heterotrophic nutrition, classified the types of heterotrophic nutrition, as well as explained the nutrition in unicellular organisms like amoeba and paramecium.